Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. The Honorable Lecturer Ms. Tushana, SPD, MPD, and all of my beloved friends. On this occasion, we from Group 3 will present material on inquiry letters and replying to inquiries. I'm Latifah, as the moderator who will greet the discussion today. Before that, I will introduce the member of Group 3, which consists of 1. Claudia Kintani Audi, 2. Edi Sulistio, 3. Aninda Salsabila, 4. Dito Tri Febrianto, 5. Latifah Adi Amalia, 6. Andrea Trisna Wahyu Ananda, and the last is Nadia Ursila. Okay, let's enter the material delivery session, which will be presented by my friend is Nadia Ursila.
Okay. Inquiry letter definition: a document requesting information sent on behalf of an individual or an organization for their own respective purpose, which can be mutually beneficial to the recipient and the sender. In this letter, there are some things that are discussed by the provider of the service or product. These things include: 1. Name and type of product. 2. Product specification, namely type, size, quality, capacity, and others. 3. Unit price. 4. Discount. 5. Method of payment from the buyer to the seller. 6. How to delivery of the product from the seller to the buyer and the buyer, and 7. Ease of which may be obtained by the buyer, such as warranty and others. Next.
How to write a letter of inquiry. 1. Start with an introduction. The introduction of your letter of inquiry serves as an executive summary of your letter. Your introduction can include your name, position, and organization, as well as a brief description of your organization, project, and the amount of funding you are requesting. 2. Describe your organization. You can include some background information and an overview of your staff and their qualification. Be sure to convey a clear plan your organization has and how it would benefit from the funding you've requesting. You can do this by listing a few projects your organization has already completed successfully. 3. Include a need statement. Write a need statement that explains the reason your organization has requested funding by including statistics such as demographic studies. It can be helpful to include concrete examples of the problem you want to solve. You could provide evidence to show that this is a problem by listing statistics such as how many school buses are currently operating or how many buses are out of service. Next. For provide a need solution, a clear description of how your organization plans to respond to the need you've identified. Describe your project, including the progress you've already made and your project major objective. Additionally, you can describe the outcome you expect your project to achieve. 5. List other funders you're approaching. Be useful to include a brief list of other entities your organization has contacted for funding, such as government entities or other donors. Additionally, you can include information about any funding you've already received and how much more money, your inquiry to reach your funding goals. 6, conclude with a summary. Finally, close your letter of inquiry with a brief summary, in which you can restate the main points of your letter. Additionally, be sure to thank the recipient for their consideration and include your contact information if a funder has requested any additional attachment. You can include them at the end of your letter. Next slide by Eddie.
Okay, next is format of a letter of inquiry. Number one is the first paragraph. Identify yourself and, if appropriate, your position and your institution or firm. Number two, in the second paragraph, briefly explain why you are writing and how you will use the requested information. Offer to keep the response confidential if such an offer seems reasonable. Number three, list the specific information you need. You can phrase your request as question or as a list of specific item of information. In either case, make each item clear and discreet. Number four, conclude your letter by offering your reader some incentive for responding. Next. Reply letter to inquiries. The letter that is written in response to the inquiry letter. It is called a reply letter to inquiry in a broader way. When the receiver of an inquiry letter writes a reply letter to the original sender, it is known as a reply letter to inquiry. This letter provides the reader or inquirer with the information relating to person, product, and enterprises. In the opinion of Quibble, letters of reply to inquiries are messages that provide the reader with information about product, service, and person.
One, opening paragraph. Thank you for letter of inquiring about our catalog, price list, and terms of payment. Or terima kasih atas surat saudara, tanggal, yang meminta katalog, daftar harga, dan syarat-syarat pembayaran kami. With reference to your letter of inquiring about our catalog, price list, and term of payment. Or berkenan dengan surat saudara, tanggal, yang meminta katalog-katalog, daftar harga, dan syarat-syarat pembayaran kami. Next will be my friend.
Okay, to sending or enclosing. We have pleasure in sending or enclosing our catalogs and price list. Dengan senang hari hati kami, kirimkan atau lampirkan katalog-katalog dan daftar harga kami. Or we are sending our catalogs, price list, and terms of payment. Or dengan ini kami kirimkan katalog-katalog, daftar harga, dan syarat-syarat pembayaran kami. Oke, next will be explained by Aninda.
Oke, three closing paragraph. We look forward to receiving your first order, or kami menunggu pesanan pertama saudara. We look forward to receiving a trial order from you, or kami menunggu pesanan percobaan Anda, percobaan saudara. We are allowing special term to customer who pledge order before the end of this year. Or kami memberikan syarat-syarat khusus bagi para pelanggan yang memesan sebelum akhir tahun ini. Next. This is an example of an inquiry letter Next. And this is a replies of inquiry letter. Okay, next. Thank you. Any question? Thank you to friends in group 3 who have explained the material. Maybe that's all we can say. Thank you for your attention. If there were errors during the presentation, please forgive. That's all and thank you.